A very good morning, students. According to your timetable, this is your EBS class, and today we are going to start a new chapter, that is house. So what is a house? A house is a place where we live in. Humans need a house to protect themselves from heat, cold, and wild animals and enemies. Our house keep us safe. Materials which is used for building a house are wood, cement, steel, iron, marble, and dust. So we live in house. Why? Because our house keep us safe from the different seasons, that is rainy season, cold, and heat. And it also protects us from enemies, thief, and wild animals. There are two type of houses, that is kaccha house and pakka house. In villages, many peoples live in the house made up of mud, wood, and straw. You can see here in the diagram, it is made up of mud, straw, and wood. These are called as huts or kaccha house. And mud houses remain cool in the summer. In cities, people mostly live in pakka house. These are made up of bricks, cements, wood, iron, and marble. These buildings materials are make strong the houses strong. These houses are very strong and durable. Different types of houses are there. These are hut, flats, and bungalows. Hut, which is made up of mud, straw, and bamboos. Flats, these are houses in tall buildings. And bungalows, this is a house with many rooms in a garden. Roofs of the house. Roof is the topmost part of the house. This is called the roof of the house. Topmost part of the house. In the plains and dry areas, people build houses with flat roofs. In very cold areas, there are sloping roofs, where places where the snow falls, a lot of snow falls, many people make with the house with sloping roofs. Sloping means like the slope type house. And sloping roofs allow the water or the snow to slide down to the ground. And in very cold areas, snow all around, they are use the ice blocks, that is called as igloos. And they who build their house? The architect, electrician, carpenter, mason, plumber, and painter together make the house. Indu's uncle is making a house. He has told her that many people help in the building house. The architect, which helps in drawing the plan and designing the house. Electrician puts all the electrical wires, lights, bulbs, switches, and plugs. Carpenter, which make the furniture item. Mason, which lays the bricks and building the wall, floor, and roof. Plumber, which fit the water pipes and drains and the taps. And the painter, with who paints the wall and the ceilings of the windows. So these are the people who help them, who help us in making the house, building a house. See, keep your house clean and your surroundings clean. Why? Because it gives you a healthy environment. It is very hygienic for you all. Do not throw bits of paper, chocolate wrappers here and there. Keep your things in a proper place. Do not write on tables and walls. Turn off the fat tap after the use. Remove the cobwebs and dust the furniture. A house should allow light of the sun and fresh air and sunlight that keeps the germs away. And flying insects don't enter the house if the windows are fitted with fine wire mesh. Okay, so you have to clean your house regularly. If the house is dirty, insects will make it their home. They can make us kill. Keep your house and surrounding clean. Plant more and more trees around your house to keep your surroundings green. Okay, so this is all about the chapters. If anyone is having any doubt in this chapter, I will clear it to you in the live classes. And your homework is, you have to complete all your book exercises. I will be sharing PDF of this chapter. You have to write this in a very good handwriting. Thank you, students.